2018 first class. You want to explain the concept?
The concept is that followers, we could initiate some movements in the dance and make it comfortable for leaders as well and not rush anything, and the leaders could respond and build something new out of this new idea.
So the first idea of follower initiation is to initiate the 3 and 4 on the swing out. Looks like this. We're going to first do a regular swing out, and then she's going to initiate the second one.
Yeah.
I'm going to do the same thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yes.
Duh,
duh. Yes.
So we'll do it again. Just the second one.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. She does that.
Yes.
As one of the follower initiations.
So I decided to go facing out, spin out, and he didn't lead it from the beginning. It was my decision, and I made it.
Okay, now she can do 2 initiations. It looks like this. She's gonna do normal swing out now and 2 initiations. So go like this: 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, normal. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, initiation. Initiation. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes?
Yes.
So I just continued leading swing outs and she initiated 2 times in that last swing out.
Yeah, so first I decided that I want to go for facing out, swing out, and second I changed the 7-8, and instead of doing normal facing out, swing out, and come back with regular position, I just choose that I want to go backwards to my leader, then swing out.
So last one is where the leader should, you know, we want to play with it now. We don't want to just like, I mean, it's cool. We want to respond to how cool that is and react, not try to force her into a different move. So what happens is I will redirect her now on this last piece. So she does the 2 initiations, and then I do my own. So it goes like this. 1, 2, initiate, 5.